difference or this atmosphere bother him at all?
Damian Harris gets the start at tailback, and he gets the football. And he's got room. Harris into the secondary, in the nose territory, and finally forced out of bounds inside the 40. Got to hurry again. Murray in motion. They snap it at two. Francois rolls out, is hit and dropped for a loss, and the tie defense rises up. Sean Dion Hampton.
He's attended in 18 years. He's played a pretty prominent role tonight.
On second down, ball batted in the air. Hurts actually catches his own pass. Tries to make something of it and sprints out of bounds. He's pushing it wide right again. Knopf sneaks it through just. And Alabama last year should play a bigger role this year, but does all the little things well. Play fake on first down. Francois wants to take a deep shot. Downfield. Jump ball. Auden Tate's got it at the 35. The big 6'5 receiver went up and got it over
to deal with.
High formation on second and goal. Throw to the end zone. Tate goes up. Touchdown, Florida State. Right on cue to look for the red zone weapon, and he beat Minkah Fitzpatrick.
Outside with the quarterback and the speed of Hurts.
Jalen has 43 yards rushing. That's 10 more yards than he has passing so far. And the play action from the pocket. Takes a downfield shot. Ridley is running free. He's got a touchdown. Tied. 7 was 12 of 12 last year inside 40 yards. Very reliable, but this one's blocked. And the Tide have it. Here's Evans. Trying to make something of this. Rashawn Evans still breaking tackles.
He's got speed.
He's got no time on the clock, so he's got to get all the way to the house. And he is tackled at the 45-yard line. But Alabama
playing a variety of different positions.
They need just 3 on this third down. Hurts is going to flip it short to Harris, who makes the catch. Gets a nice block on the edge from Henches, and has got plenty of yardage out across the 45. Punting has been a struggle for the Seminoles.
Flag it is blocked. Alabama blocks the punt in a scrum down at the 5-yard line. Damian Harris.
42. This is just a 25-yarder for the Ole Miss transfer. I think he kicked it on the laces, but it didn't matter. The chip shot knocked through. Bama stretches down 13-7 after the chip shot field goal forced. Gavin fields it, and he's in deep trouble. Didn't field it cleanly, now lost the ball. It comes out. Alabama jumps on it at the 11. Another special teams misplay. Comfortable for Jalen. Harris bursts free and scores. Harris rolling, looking, retreats, and flips it to Ridley.
Deal with that attitude, that aggressive attitude from Alabama. Francois is going to have to make some plays with his arm.
Against the four-man rush for the pocket, it's intercepted. Threw it up in the air, and Levi Wallace. Zavandi Papanastas continue. He is 2 for 4. This is from 33 yards. He knocks this straight through. Don't think the Tide can say the field goal. Francois is flushed and chased, and he'll be dropped. That was Ronnie Harrison out of the secondary, and Francois is down holding his left knee and grimacing. Uh-oh.
Now, Ronnie Harrison, when he tackled him, kind of rolled up onto his left.